What's up, Rich Squad guys? Welcome back to the channel. And if you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Road to 10K is in full effect. In this video, I'll be talking about the third group stage match between Russia and Uruguay, guys. It's all down to these two teams to determine who will take top spot in Group A. The final group matches in each group will be played simultaneously to make sure that no one does anything fishy and play to any favorable results which may help each other qualify for the next round. Yes guys, things like this have happened in the past when the final group match wasn't played simultaneously. The other Group A fixture will be Saudi Arabia versus Egypt in a dead rubber contest. But before I get into this Uruguay versus Russia fixture, let's do a quick recap of what happened so far in Group A. Well, for Russia, they defeated Saudi Arabia 5-0 in their first match, and in their second match, they downed Egypt 3-1. For Uruguay, they defeated both Egypt and Saudi Arabia by 1-0 scorelines. And after those four matches, Russia sit on top of Group A on 6 points with a +7 goal difference. Uruguay second with a +2 goal difference. Egypt third with a -3 goal difference. And Saudi Arabia bottom of the group with a -6 goal difference. So this means that Russia and Uruguay are already through to the round of 16. And this match will actually determine who takes first place and second place in the group. What were my actual 2018 World Cup predictions for Group A? Well, I predicted Uruguay to top the group, Russia to come in second, Egypt to come in third, and Saudi Arabia to place last. Well, now it's up to Uruguay to make my predictions come true and spank Russia. But then again, Russia has been playing really, really well, so we don't know what will happen yet. Uruguay, also known as La Celeste, two-time world champs versus the host Russia. The race for first place in Group A is on. As for head-to-head, Russia versus Uruguay, how many times have these two teams met in the past? Once, back in 2012, when Uruguay defeated Russia 1-0. 2018 World Cup form for both teams. Well, for Uruguay, their defense has been really, really solid, and they are yet to concede a goal at the 2018 World Cup. But where they are lacking is in the creative side of the game. They haven't been providing enough balls for their two world-class forwards, Edinson Cavani and Luis Suarez. Uruguay's midfield need to come alive in this match versus Russia, or they will continue to struggle to put dangerous balls in the final third of the field. So far at the 2018 World Cup, set plays has been Uruguay's get out of jail card. And guys, we also have to consider their low profile opponents in Saudi Arabia and Egypt. So if Uruguay don't come good, sooner or later they will struggle in the round of 16. For Russia, they have been brilliant in all departments, A+, but with the exception of the goalkeeper, he has hardly been tested. And this can definitely change versus a team like Uruguay. This contest is set up really, really nicely. Who are the players to watch for both teams? Well, of course, Edinson Cavani and El Pistolero, Mr. Hannibal Lecter himself, Luis Suarez. These two can be very, very deadly, guys. We already know this, but they need the service. They need the service. Let me stress this. Also, the defensive duo of Jimenez and Godin, the Atletico Madrid men, have been really, really good for Uruguay at the 2018 World Cup. And they are, of course, the reason why they have not conceded a goal as yet. Look out for them. And guys, we may finally see Rodrigo Bentancur, the young midfielder, come to life versus Russia. Like, he have been playing well, but I think he needs to up his game just a notch. Also, the two experienced midfielders in Sanchez and Rodriguez. These two guys will definitely be influential for Uruguay if they are to pull off a W versus Russia. Even Tabárez realized that these men should be in the team after they did not start in the first match versus Egypt. Well, for Russia, Denis Cheryshev and Alexander Golovin has been the best players so far for Russia at the tournament. And they will need to come good again versus La Celeste if Russia is to top this group. And I mean, topping the group makes a statement going forward in this competition. The head coach Chechesov chose to start Zuba ahead of Smolov in the fixture versus Egypt, and it seems like that was a really, really good decision. Also, keep an eye on Smolov. He hasn't really come to life at the 2018 World Cup like we all expected. Come on, Smolov. When are you going to come to life? Also, guys, we will have to keep an eye on Russia's defense. Their defense hasn't really been tested as yet. They have only conceded one goal. And the quartet of Ignashevich, Kutepov, Fernandez, and Zhirkov will need to be on point versus Uruguay because they will be tested. El Pistolero is coming. Their defensive midfielders will also have lots of work to do as well. And guys, let's not forget goalkeeper Akinfeev. He has hardly done anything so far at the 2018 World Cup, and he can finally start earning his money. What are some of the changes the head coaches can make coming into this match? Well, for Uruguay, I think Oscar Tabarez may stick to the same 11 that faced Saudi Arabia. The only change may come in midfield because, come on guys, let's admit it, that has been Uruguay's weakest department. So I'm expecting Tabarez to make no more than two changes coming into this fixture versus Russia. Maybe one of Torreira or Laxalt can start this match. Well, for Russia, Stanislav Chechesov may go in with the same 11 that played versus Egypt. I actually would recommend one change though. Bring in Smolov and put Samedov on the bench if you want to increase your goal scoring threat. But all in all, I don't expect more than two changes for Russia. So guys, now for the sweetest part, my prediction. Like, who will top Group A? Well, let me say this before I give you my prediction. It does not matter who you play in the round of 16. Like, if you can't get past the opponent in round of 16, like, just go home. Just go home. Because you gotta be prepared to play anyone, regardless to if it's Spain or it's Portugal or it's Iran. Like, you have to be prepared to play any team. So right now, I guess it doesn't even matter who places first or second in the group. Well, I'm going to actually go for Uruguay to continue winning by one goal margins, and they will win this match 1-0. Uruguay will top the group, and Russia will come in second. So guys, what's your prediction for Uruguay versus Russia? Let me know in the comment section down below. So guys, for question of the day. Question of the day. Which team has been the most underwhelming so far at the 2018 World Cup? Like, which team hasn't impressed you at all? Like, you're telling all your friends, like, this is the worst team ever. This is the worst team at the 2018 World Cup. Let me know your answer in the comment section down below. So guys, thanks for watching this video. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you click the subscribe button. Smash the thumbs up button. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And until next time, peace out, Rich Squad!